So my name is Vasudev Verma. My name is Vasudev Verma. I'm a professor in IIIT Hyderabad and also CEO of IIIT Hyderabad Foundation, which runs an incubator called Center for Innovation and Entrepreneurship. So in our incubation, we have several startup companies that are being nurtured, mentored. And then today, as we are entering into partnership with NASSCOM, in order to achieve the goal of creating 10,000 startups across India in next 10 years. So this is a great goal to have, and then we'll be excited, very excited to work with other partners and NASSCOM in achieving that goal. So as a nation, we are, you know, like, we cannot get into the next orbit unless entrepreneurship activity blossoms in the country. So the big companies can only do so much. But then actual economic growth comes from various startup companies who are hungry for success and then are able to come up with a lot more productivity and then, you know, like, able to create markets that does not exist before. So this is an initiative that actually helps to make entire country very productive, very agile, very vibrant. Right. So the moment we have a great goal like 10,000 startups in the country, then that goal will not be, we cannot achieve that goal, I mean, you know, without really putting in lots of effort as a nation. So as government organizations, as, you know, organizations like NASSCOM, which works with government and industry, the intermediary organizations, and as academic incubators and as funding partners, so we all need to actually create what is called as a multiplier effect. So for example, as an incubator, I might be able to help 10 companies succeed, or TIE Hyderabad might be able to help 10 companies to succeed. But then if you are partnering together with NASSCOM and other angels and VCs and so on, you'll be able to come up with a multiplier effect. So you'll be able to create 1,000 companies in Hyderabad and nurture them, you know, and make them on the path, you know, very successful over a period of time. So that is the significance of this partnership. Yeah.